did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort. So that's it?
What
that's
is
all
this?
He can do? But some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave him rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
That's not Laura. We're not trying to... We're trying to be sneaky about this.
Have they started operations up at the
Okay,
cathedral?
So that's when I go, when he's on that side.
They flew in some heavy equipment less than an hour ago. Anna's up there already. She thinks they'll find the Atlas inside.
I thought the survey team reported there was nothing there.
One of the captives showed us a hidden passage. There's a whole series... Hold up. Movement.
Shit. Fuck off, dude. I like how you can hear her sword come out, or her knife. No one's here, it's clear!
False alarm. Yeah, clear.
Where were we? I thought the survey team reported there was nothing there.
One of the captives showed us a hidden passage. There's a whole series of captives down below.
Let's hope this is it.
Son of a bitch, you can see that? I am? Shit!
I'm under fire! He's down! I got her! She's reloading!
Fucking shit. Jump lower. I don't like the sound of that, to be honest.
Taking possession.
Are you
moving into position? I got it.
I was about to say, where are you? No thanks! I don't want to deal with that! Girl, don't loot! Reload!
Just you and me.
Oh! You want that kind of battle? Let's do this! You said it, dude! Fuck! I can't believe I ran out of bows! I was trying to play smart, but I didn't realize they could see me. only use one barrel. Well, I need this real quick because I saw this a while back.
Croft is operating against us at every turn. So
you know it, man. Didn't I blow that up? Was that a lucky headshot? Okay, there's nothing here. Except for him. Ooh, Anna. I'm getting sick myself just listening to it. What the fuck? Throw your grappling axe. Oh, right. Yes, I know. I just learned that skill. Oh, you can do that on ledges? Shit. That means if I'm close to dying? Nah, we'll just jump up. Fucking make some fucking ammo. I'll do it on the way. Here I thought I was
my father is missing.
Reloading the whole time. Ah, campfire. No story, girl. I came from up there, right? Oh, hell no. So I can only carry... Oops! Sorry, Laura. I was messing with the damn... fucking damn tiger, cheetah, leopard, where the fuck you are.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley.
Oh shit.
Do you have eyes on them?
I took too long.
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference. The Constantine's not taking chances.
Thanks, Sid. This isn't grab on. I took a chance. I gotta jump back because there was something there. Laura!
Some believe the prophet to be God's.
We'll take this route. I was hoping it's leaves. I really need some leaves right about now. I tried to throw my axe!
That's a part I'm not clear on. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something about it. The company men aren't saying much.
Yeah. Look, keep this close to your chest, but I don't think it's money they're after.
Go on.
You bought into Constantine's speeches about a new world in glory, huh? I thought that was just motivating the troops.
I don't think so. I think he really believes it.
So we took a contract with religion.
Who are you talking to?
I don't know. Fanatic sort of implies he's wrong, doesn't it?
Don't tell me you believe all this.
Someone does. Trinity has a lot of money and support behind them. They wouldn't risk this much if it wasn't going to pan out.
All right. I guess we're all going to find out how serious Constantine is.
Okay, someone just spawned in. What the fuck? He's got like pretty good armor. Nope, girl. I don't know what you're trying to do, but no. Wait, who was up here then? I'm pretty sure I saw somebody. Why do you have that equipped? Okay, just hold forward, dude. Crazy ass. Where to go? I don't want to miss nothing.
These ruins hide much. You cannot dig too deep or too fast.
The man is trying to be cautious.
Cautious? Why? We no longer have time for caution, and I no longer have the patience.
With all due respect, if all of my men die down there,
we are all respectful here. What matters are
God
results.
Damn.
The stakes are too high.
Shit. Oh, okay.
We've reached the lower level, but we have another problem. We've lost our rear guard.
Car.
No radio contact, no visual contact, just gone.
Then proceed without me.
That's outside of mission protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary risks.
Can you achieve your goal without them?
I don't think we're alone down here. I need tactical support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this valley. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Oh, you can't do that. These new skills keep freaking me out. Not 100% sure if I can do that or not. Laura, I actually wanted you to move to the side, not down. Anna's a bitch. Oh shit. Oh, that's not me.
It's got to be down there.
Laura!
Kill an unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Laura. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger.
They won't kill me.
Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds.
As long as you're in my way.
Better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move. You have nowhere to go.
Kill her now.
Oh shit. I'm trying. I'm safe. You can let go now. You bitch.
Reconsider my offer, Laura. Before it's too late.
I'm further down.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family.
Oh, you're a badass shot.
The Atlas, Anna.
Too bad that doesn't.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Laura. If they can't find it, neither can you. Go to hell! Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
What? Why didn't you kill him? Oh, I'm so dead.